Okay, so there's a couple of issues we want to talk about today, and of course the first one is the outbreak that we are seeing in New South Wales. So from the outset, can I report in Queensland we have three new cases overnight. Two are in hotel quarantine, and the third person is a woman from New South Wales who travelled to Queensland this week, has since tested positive, and has returned to New South Wales. The New South Wales Premier also mentioned this woman in her press conference that has just been held. This woman is connected with the Northern Beaches cluster, and you'll hear very shortly from the Chief Health Officer that she did visit the Glen Hotel, and she did go to the Sunshine Coast, but we're not concerned about where she went on the Sunshine Coast, but we will be doing some testing around Eight Mile Plains, and also she came up in a Virgin flight. So the Chief Health Officer will go through those details. So at the moment we have 11 active cases in Queensland, and we've had 3,272 tests over the past 24 hours. And once again, it is very, very important that if you have any symptoms that you do get tested. Now, in relation to the Northern Beaches, that has been declared a hotspot, and from 1 a.m. tomorrow, people from the Northern Beaches will have to go into mandatory hotel quarantine. I don't make any excuses for that. It is essential that we do that because we want to keep Queenslanders safe. So my message very clearly is if people are from the Northern Beaches of New South Wales, it would be well advised for them to stay in the Northern Beaches and not to travel to Queensland. And if that all happens, that's going to be very good. But our State Disaster Coordinator is also here, our Deputy Commissioner, and he will talk about the intercepts that we will be doing for flights coming into Queensland from Sydney, and also to random checks that will be made across the border. This is of concern. When the New South Wales Premier says she's on high alert, we are on high alert as well. And we are coming up to the festive season. And during this period of time, people are mixing with their family and friends. They're going away on holidays. They're getting ready for Christmas. And a lot of people are not necessarily paying attention to what's happening in the media. So what we do want Queenslanders to do, and we'll be getting out our messages, not just through the media that are here today, but also through social media, it is very important that everyone is very conscious about what is happening and taking those extra precautions. So if we all do that, we will come out of this very, very well.